Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
All right, let's see. Although I don't see why... Isn't... Oh yeah, okay. Let's press space and everything is moving again. Okay, so before my class, I played for like two hours? So far I'm liking it. Yeah, but where is that prisoner? Let's speed it up. Yay, there comes the valley. Oh yes, I need to expand the vault room. Otherwise the gold I'm getting is not actually probably registering. Yes. I know, it's merged with this room, but, you know, first time in this one, so might as well. Ah, the items. Yeah, so far it's just the bouillons. I guess that's not fine. Yeah, they do not like that. Oops. Ah, on with it. Now, where's Maximilian? Oh yes, I have him grilling the people here constantly. But for their convenience, I still install the air conditions. That's why I think these people are chilling here. Alright, what's happening globally? Uh-huh.
Research has been paused.
And what is happening in the other areas of operation? Okay, this is still taking place. Oh. Oh yes, sure.
We have captured an intruder.
What?
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
All right, do your thing.
Research has resumed.
But when they said intruder, did they mean that was the intruder, or was that actual intruder? No, doesn't look like it. Yeah, he's just a worker. Learn the ways of the valley. Yeah, well, that's ongoing.
At last, something worthy of my
Maybe
skills.
I should keep grilling them
Wunderbar.
Here.
Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture.
Okay.
Build the new item in your training room.
Yeah, you do that. That's spacious. I mean, that's taking a lot of space. Yeah, probably no way for me to really stick two of those in there. But we can try. Can certainly try. No, that would cut him off. Oh, that effectively cuts off them. Yeah, how about that? What's your problem, man? Alright, just for some time, set it aside. No? Ah. Okay, okay. Нет, спасибо. Но я стримим сейчас занимаюсь. Спасибо. Okay, I think I have to move this. Can I move it to here? Why can't I? Oh yeah, because that one is the area there. Not good, not good. Oh. Yeah, we will be able to dig through that very soon once that science project is over. Oh, oh. Alright, let's try that. While it's building, I will place it immediately there. That's alright, that's not alright. Hmm. Sure, this way. What's happening here? Oh, no. Reception, two valleys. Now they shall start. Oh, well, they'll start training once there are actual training equipment. Hey, look at him go! I should have brought Maximilian to help this speed up this. What's happening? What are those three items? Ah, the casino and the roulette. Aren't those? Oh, none of them are actually. Yeah, just sell them. Yep, sell them all. So broken. These ones are functioning. Okay. Wait, who are you? No, 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 hang on. Yes, 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 get money. But who is this person? A tourist, really? Okay. Alright, a bit suspicious, but... Oh. People to be no well I want them to be distracted the moment they enter, right? So ideally it should be, well, it's not that aesthetic, but who cares with that, right? Functionality over aesthetic for now. I suppose it will get generate cash as well, hopefully. Wait, does, can I actually cut off this section and close it off with those doors? No. Hmm. Interesting. No, not enough. Technically it's adding the door, not the dirt. Not the door, but the wall. And then that would allow us to do it. Okay, yeah, let's do that. An extra door is always better. Sure, let's just move it. Do that. Chop, chop. Now let's see the missions panel. So these optional ones.
View main objectives available.
Hey, head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions.
Sure.
Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
Okay. We have zero at the moment, though. Are you? Oh yeah, it's training, alright.
What is it now?
Yeah, go there.
Time is money.
Go group them. Look at him go. That's much faster indeed.
Easily objective available.
Ooh, nice.
We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents.
Okay, let's see.
New optional objective available. A scheme has succeeded.
Certainly are suspicious. Yeah, very suspicious. Okay. What? Wait, so there is the... Ah, interesting. Yeah, sure, let's have two of them do that and the other two do other.
Research has resumed.
Good. Okay, that's a lot of money. Especially over time. No, that's to drop heat. I do not want to do that yet. Although we could quickly make money. There's no need for it right now though, but... Sure, why not? How about our
tag this agent for distract. This will ensure your minions remove the offending agent with as little commotion as possible.
We have company. Oh. Very inconspicuous.
Evir wants you to find this intruder and make them look the other way.
Your minions will escort any unwanted guests to a safe spot within your cover operations.
No, here is where we need to drop heat slowly. Yes. Are we researching something?
Your scientists have made a breakthrough.
Ah, just now. Nice.
Begun.
Let's see what's happening with that agent. There should be a valley, right? Going for that, yep. No, name's not editable. Alright, see how you do. Interesting. Yes, I think we can put it this way. Is it gonna work? No? No particular guy or girl assigned against him? What is he gonna do? Okay.
Research has been paused.
I still do not understand who is supposed to trick the agent. Any idea which of you?
If you locate and distract that intruder!
Ooh, he's gotten through.
Do you see that intruder? Capture them!
Yeah, might as well capture. I don't know what I did wrong, but I gotta capture them now. And there he goes.
Research has resumed.
I feel that something is wrong where I did here.
All that glitters.
Wait, wasn't it supposed to allow me to dig through that now? I thought I would be able to dig through that. That's weird. No. Nothing. Not here. Where was the training run? Sure. Yes.
What to do?
Very well.
A scheme has succeeded.
Come on.
Still!
Yay! Boom. Being escorted until something happens to him, the next one is not gonna arrive here. Oh, that one is ongoing, still ongoing. This one has been completed. Yes, there was a quick, fast cash grab.
An intruder has been captured.
35. Okay, 15. That would launch 50. How do I lose heat apart from doing those missions? That's what's interesting to me. Sure, let's do that. Let's get back, assign the torture. No, wrong menu, sorry. There we go. Oh, I love that in the first game, you could even have them being tortured in the kitchen equipment. Maybe they did this, but I don't have that equipment unlocked yet. Wait, none of these are completed? This is still going on? Yeah. Now this was what's...
What next?
Interesting to me. I needed more scientists.
A scheme has succeeded.
More personnel. Item locked. Why can't I get more?
An intruder has given us their secrets.
Okay, he gave us some secrets, but... Alright, his body has been locked up. Yeah, just go here. Sorry.
I'm thinking. Evil minds think alike.
Yes, behold my evil. That must be the hero, this one.
Yes, get to work.
I understood what's the problem. What the hell, they can access his... Experiments can't be kept in Minnie's memory. Okay. Bit costly, but we can do it.
Research has resumed.
I need to be here.
Be ready to start grilling them.
Very well.
What's that on your head? Why are you not doing anything? Okay, now it should be here. There's gotta be one
optional objective available.
There he is. I found him.
I want that intruder found and distracted quickly.
Okay, it worked so far. Keep it moving. Nice. Yeah, because especially that science expenditure put us way behind in finance.
Research has been paused.
Uh-oh. Yep, miscalculation. Bad. Alright. So, how are guess just a bit more generation power would be fine. Get to work.
What to do?
You need medical assistance. Oh, you can't because the infirmary is closed. Oh, damn. Is there a way to cut power? Perhaps there is a way to cut power to certain areas? No? What's that mean? Oh. Yes. Wait, interrogate a minion. Yeah, sure, why not? I can do that. Yes, especially you.
You see that minion? It's
very suspicious.
Capture them.
I know, it's not nice to pick on already not healthy minion, but hey.
What is it now?
Got under the hot hand, you know, like... caught in a bad time. Okay, will that actually cause more scientists to work? Can I even hire more scientists? Why can't I hire more scientists?
A scheme has succeeded.
Where? And how, since we have no power? Yeah, let's get back to this later. Fast forward.
New main objective available.
Once a minion's morale has fallen to critical levels, they'll need to relax in the staff room.
Wait, what's happening?
Your minions are in combat.
Alright. You guys okay? They have enough.
Research has resumed.
Yeah, now we will have accurate information. Sure, do that. Restore minion morale with a high quality programming. That's the staff room. Oh, okay. Sure. Let's pick That's fine. Wrong. Sorry. Yep, go back. Yeah, just continue so that it's all in the same wing.
An EGTV will fill their day with shows where the villains always win. Ideal for that quick pick-me-up.
Interesting.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
A minion will always attempt to rest before their morale becomes critical. If their morale drops this low, it can mean they've been talking with agents or tourists.
Budget? Sorry. Where's Max?
Yes. Wunderbar!
We captured a minion.
Sure, interrogate him.
What next? Evil mind. Still.
Yep. Kill him. Yep. Schnell, schnell. I'm not sure if it really improves their performance leading, but let's hope it does. This one is still ongoing, this one is still ongoing. What happens? No.
Interrogation successful.
Not bad, eh?
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Oh. This is ongoing. Ongoing. And I think that's... Oh yeah, we are at the heat.
Oh, research has been paused.
Alright, we have 0 heat now. Sure. Long money.
All that glitter time is money! I need to be here. Evil minds think alike.
Can he run? Not run? Can he walk? Or is he always
very
run?
Well.
No, he always just runs.
Time is money. Get to work.
Soon will be enough. See, there is one here, but there was one more. No, there was only one. No, there are two. Always one eating, one there. I guess the game doesn't want me to research some technologies yet until I'm done with like the tutorial initial phase of it. Are we making money? Oh, that's how to power off. Are you spending money here, Dorothy Pavlov? No.
What's not happening? Enough gold to complete this construction.
Yes, I know. Almost there. I mean, I could always sell something, but I don't really want to. Almost there, 15,000. Come on, speed up. Yay! 1%. How does 1% gold look like? Still a bit of pallet.
Excellent! Your valets are here to make sure your cover operations remain as convincing as possible. Don't forget about this important side of your empire. Collect the completed side story to continue your world.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It shouldn't be. Do you know what we need you to do?
Carry luggage, open doors. I also play a mean game of baccarat.
Yeah, good play along.
Do you cheat? I hope so. I have no luggage, all my doors are automatic, and I don't have time for losers.
Oh yeah, Maximilian Brooks, no bullshit.
And smile. Make them think there's nothing going on back here.
Yep, smile. Boss loves idiots.
New main objective.
Ooh,
available.
We've got cash.
Our lair is getting busy. Just one more side story to go.
There we go. A good amount of items. I suppose. Otherwise they're just sitting there bored. Let's have it like that. Yeah, maybe add a few. Go. I don't want to put air conditioners there because then they would be too comfortable. Interesting. Because then the valets will get tired slower, I suppose. Oh no, not optimal. It's just weird having it like there. Yeah, you can film more. Just go. Get on it. What about the research? Will it allow me to do research now? No, not the research, I mean the management. No, still doesn't. Still wants to cap me at 2. Okay, okay. So this is where we do the main objective. Minion introduction, side story, technician,
you,
side story.
Are you responsible for the state of this room? Is that computer supposed to be giving off sparks?
Yes, boss. That's how we know it's turned on.
It looks broken to me. Don't you repair?
We try, but it hurts. The sparks, you see.
I can't rule the world from a ramshackle lair with hunk of junk equipment. Kidnap a specialist, interrogate them. Find out how to repair these things.
Yes.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started. One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative.
Okay. Go. Oh, sorry. Sorry. There's another one going on, yes. This one is long money. Oh.
Research has been paused.
We can wait 3 minutes. Sure. Although I wanted to add more capacity here to our control room so we can do more evil deeds at the same time. I see. I mean, yes, but no, really. That's what now we can dig through. Okay, okay. Sure. No. No, no, no. That's not what I wanna, not what I wanna do. Yeah, just undo all. I could make a temporary control room here.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Really? So expensive. Wow. Okay, fine. Such a weird shape. Just such a weird shape. Don't construct there. What's wrong with you? No, but what do you mean, bro? I wanna cancel that. That and that and that and that and this. Yes, even this. Oh my god, this is so bad. Yes. Okay. Sure. Fine. I think it will allow me, yeah, see, it doesn't. Again, expand this room to be this big. An extra control panel. Blocks the... Yep, that blocks the entrance there. Ah! It does not block the entrance. No? Cannot squeeze one more? Maybe it's possible? Interesting. Very peculiar. Sure. Oh, that cuts that section off. Yeah. Sure. No. Okay, confirm please. A bit tired of all the planning. Yes.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
It's not ready. Was it taking?
Research has resumed.
Because I was paused. Okay, cool, do it fast.
Your broadcast strength has run out. Broadcast strength resumed.
Come on, you can do it. Let's take a look. Oh no. The global domination map. Okay, almost done. Speed it up. Yep, just a bit more. Unless I do it in another location? Sure. I can scout a bit more. Okay. Okay, yeah. Not really, don't want to go there. What's that? Okay. Sure, let's go here. Interesting. Okay, yeah, now we're stretching ourselves
too far. Research has been paused.
Hey, you're almost done. Sorry? Okay, great. Splendid, now please do this finally. Right? Where's the helo? Oh, there we go. Look at them volunteers, eh? Does it actually work now? Not enough valley workforce, probably. How many valleys do I have? Only two. Didn't I select to train four? Oh no. Alright, get us four. Yeah, myself is fine. Still locked on them scientists. So yes, this is active.
New optional objective available.
Okay, yep, those are gonna be done soon. Oh yeah, he is grilling them hard. There's no one manning this station.
A new criminal network has been established.
Boom boom. Shouldn't that be... Yes. Which network was that of here? Sure, do that.
Research has resumed.
Yep, find out more about this place. There we go. Oh yeah. Magnificent.
of research has been unlocked.
Yes. Upgrade criminal networks to level 2. This is what I need, and I need a bit more cash for that. Control. Oh, are you? Okay. Okay. I suppose we could do that.
Optional objective complete.
No, cannot do that. Oh, there we go. Hey, what do you know? You know, later we'll fix it. This air conditioner. Keep it there.
A new criminal network has been established.
Okay, good. Where? Was that the one here? No. Oh yeah, that's the one. I do need some quick money. All right.
A new criminal network has been established.
Now, find out more about this. That's the long money. Oh, that's a short term. There we go. Nice.
Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
Okay, good. But... yeah, I need to expand my treasury for sure. All that cash needs somewhere to be stored. How do I? Won't let me.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Really? Do it as you'd rather go. Oh, we are approaching energy deficit. Uh-oh. Damn it. Can squeeze in 4 more generators, right?
New optional objective available.
Hang on. Show me.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
It's supposed to be already here. The technician, yes. Penniless. Need that cash. But did any of these finish? No. Yeah. Need for this to finish.
An intruder has given us their secrets.
Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture. Build the new item in your training room.
Oh, now I see. Oh my god, I was so dumb. Okay, cool. Place a technician trainer. Sure. Up against the wall. Damn. Hitting a deficit there. Get a bit more cash soon. Right? Are we researching anything? No, we're not, because we needed cash. What's that? Oh. Ooh. Those improvements of quality of life improvements, not like revolutionary, right? Yeah. Now let's see more of this. What does it give us?
A scheme has succeeded.
Interesting. And those traps, I'll get into that later. Wait, which one has succeeded? Not this one, this is still ongoing. Ongoing.
New main objective available.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
I need two technicians, I know. And there they are training. They're doing all right. We are not doing all right though in terms of cash. Just gotta check every network. This one is working on this.
New optional objective available.
Found you. Sure. Bit of a tight spot. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Things always have a tendency to explode.
Interesting.
And this leads to fire. Having fire extinguishers nearby is never a bad thing.
Wait, well, there's a fire? Where? No, no fire. Oh, but they're telling me that there's gonna be fire probably. Okay. I guess put it strategically throughout the whole base.
Any of your minions can pick up and use a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, that'll be enough for now. another one. Long-term cash, no short-term cash. No, do I have four scientists? Where are all the scientists?
You can deploy devious traps throughout the corridors of your lair to help fend off snooping agents.
Oh yes, they have nothing to research and that's why they're not doing anything. Ah. Sure, let's put one trap.
Make sure you train enough technicians to keep all your traps in working order. Traps won't trigger if their durability gets too low.
Come on. No, none of them. Oh, five guards. Wait, guards? Okay, sure. Okay, okay. Yeah, we'll get to that.
We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents.
Where? Exactly. Ah, level of detail does not draw them that far. I don't see any agents. Are you an agent? No. Oh, I clicked the wrong button.
This agent looks like they might have some juicy information. Tag them for capture.
Only now they come. Sure.
Locate and grab that intruder.
Capturing agents such as this investigator is a great way of ensuring they don't inform the authorities of your dastardly deeds.
Almost there.
Research has begun.
Research speed 2x. One scientist, one whiteboard. So one whiteboard per person. Now why is that red? Because there are no people there. Okay, cool, got it. No, don't touch that, don't touch that. Let's see, can I fit more? Hey, no, that won't fit. No, I gotta add one more. Yep,
not
now it
enough
will work.
Gold to complete this construction.
How? Wait, what? Ah, yes, it's getting moved a bit. Move.
At last, something worth it. Wunderbar.
Control them.
Faster, faster, faster!
I need to be here.
You up?
Time is man.
Still!
That would at least affect 3 out of 4. And there you go. A workplace. Interesting. Yeah, more cash.
An intruder has been captured.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
Sure. Now I want to put this.
Clever technician is brain straining work, and this drains smarts. When a minion's smarts drops to critical levels, they'll need to study in the archive.
Huh. Okay. I suppose make a corridor. What is that? One. Oh my god, horrible, horrible. Maybe go like that. And what else is in the archive? Let's just try. There's nothing. We'll do it.
Research has been paused.
More tiles.
A re-educator will teach your minions everything they need to know about the world and how it works. Greed is good, and so on. A minion will always attempt to rest before their smarts becomes critical. If their smarts is this low, it often means an agent has bamboozled them.
That's a lot of money. Wait, where? Would that work? Yeah, you go do it.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
Soon there will be. Who are you grilling? They're coming. Mm-hmm.
New optional objective available.
Interesting. Gotta say, this introductory thing is taking a while.
Side story.
There we go.
Fantastic. Your technicians will ensure that all of your technical doohickeys stay in perfect working order. Collect the
You there! The one in the apron. What is it you do around here?
Me? I repair things. Prevent breakages. Turn things off and...
Oh, good. We need someone to keep the lair in good working order. If you come across any corpses, just don't turn them back on. I like them that way.
With all these specialists running around your lair, you should make sure your minions still know who's in charge. Let's execute someone.
What?
Select your evil genius.
A scheme has succeeded.
Yo, did he? He wants to execute someone. What a bastard. Alright, let's get some cash. No. Oh yeah, it's not upgraded yet. It's not researched yet. Yeah, long-term cash. Fine. Still more? Where? Ah, here. Sure, long-term cash. Yep, that made it go away. Come on, where? Yes, gone. Execute someone. Why would you? Okay, okay. Let's not approach it. Wait, what?
With your genius selected, simply interact with a minion to order a swift execution.
Well, I can't execute
Don't worry.
Just random
if you happen
person.
To try and execute someone with a shred of worth, you will be asked to confirm your decision.
Let's kill someone who is not doing anything. Nothing. His stats are quite high now. He's doing nothing. They're all doing nothing. What else? Oh, that's where he can work. Interesting. Sure, let's kill the person who's already resting. Yeah, just gotta be a random one. Who is the closest to him?
What next? Evil minds think a let's have a talk. Her. One final talk.
Ouch. Cold blooded.
That was good fun.
You bastard, Maximilian.
If you perform an execution with lots of witnesses, it's guaranteed to inspire your minions to work their hardest. Give it a go.
What do you mean, give it a go? I already just did. I just did. Oh, one more and the witness? Are you... Okay, sure. Fine.
What is it? Not wunderbar!
Go. Do it demonstratively to him.
For the last time.
Very well. About time.
See? Happy?
Well done, your meaniness. You have successfully managed to inspire your minions with your show of power. Now congratulate yourself as they dispose of their co-workers' cold, lifeless bodies.
Oh, one more. Where?
New main objective available.
Now we'll need to build an armory where minions can monitor your security cameras and your muscle minions can share their war stories.
Sure, long-term cash. Armory, yes. Yes. Okay. That should be close to here. Oh, I cannot. No, man. How large is this? Oh. Yeah, I remember this from the first game. It's probably not that small, actually. So, where do I put my armory? All right, sure. Let's put it here. More tiles? Okay.
A security desk will allow minions to remotely survey parts of your lair through your security cameras. Each security desk can only support a limited quantity of security cameras. The current state is shown by the camera spotting power displayed on your HUD.
No. Go back. Horrible. Yes. Sure, do that.
A security desk will allow minions to remotely survey parts of your lair through your security cameras. Each security desk can only support a limited quantity of security cameras. The current state is shown by the camera spotting power displayed on your HUD.
What's the other icon? Well, they're still researching it. What can I do?
The scheme has succeeded. Available.
Put that new armory to use. Place two security cameras in your corridors. Each camera has a limited view, shown while building.
Yep. That's why they
try
wanted
to cover
a larger
important access
room.
Areas in your lair for best results.
Yep, remember that item from the first game. Now let us put a camera first in the main hall here. No? How come? I see. Because technically it's not a corridor. Won't it? All right.
While active, your security cameras will send a live feed of your lair to your armory. Be wary, if your security desks are not manned, then your security cameras will not detect enemy agents.
Naturally, there would be no one watching, eh? Wait a second. What's with this?
Muscle minions, like your guards, will use these tables as waiting points to be able to quickly react to agents spotted by your security cameras.
Interesting.
Some agents are on the way. Now is a good time to test everything you have learned so far. Remember to tag them so that your minions know what you want to do with them.
Come on, agents. Doc. Welcome, traveler.
I sure, want that just should have found and
capture them all. I have enough space. That will take care of it. These guys, look at them. That's pretty cool. I like this.
Your minions are in combat.
Really? Uh-oh. Red alert, red alert. Warning, warning. Oh, yep, he's manning this post. Nice. What's happening here? Nothing.
High alert. Cancelled. Your minions are in combat.
Come on, just... Not too late now. I don't think I can put it here, because technically this is not a corridor. And I can't make... Oh, I can. Oh, wow. Wait. So, technically I can make this a corridor? Oh my god, interesting. Sure, let's try. Right? Because technically that's a corridor. Sure, let's see. I mean, that could be a tricky thing. Maybe they foresaw this, but let's see if this will work. Oh yeah, quickly. Yeah, take care of them now. I guess that takes over priority. Yeah, now they got him. Now they got him. Yeah, do it. Let's see what will, if it will work.
Your scientists have discovered something.
Very smart. What's this? No. Yes, power is something I will need
Research
soon.
Search has begun.
This one has finished. All right, long
We've
money.
Got a new prisoner. An intruder has been captured.
Look at this guy. He put a camera there. Oh man, that's just smart. Yeah, might as well have it serve a purpose apart from that.
Optional objective complete.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Alright, it's dinner time. And that means that this is on pause for now. Wait. Yep, confirm. Yeah, sure, save over that. Yeah, I will see you guys later.